For a few of the inhabitants of Pompeii, their last meal before the terrible eruption of Vesuvius in 79 AD was leg of giraffe. This was discovered by a group of American archaeologists who were excavating in what was once a popular district of the city, full of inns and restaurants. Among the waste preserved under the volcanic ash, archaeologists found the remains of fruit, olives, fish and eggs, all local foods. But there were also many exotic foods, salted Atlantic fish, spices from Indonesia, and most importantly, that piece of giraffe, which was a real surprise. The Romans traded with Africa, where giraffes were indeed eaten at the time. But the fact that they were on the menu of a simple, popular inn tells us that an interest in exotic food was widespread in all the strata of society even then. Maybe for the inhabitants of Pompeii, giraffe was like sushi, Indian food or kebabs for us, the ingredient for an unusual evening. We have always enjoyed trying foods that come from far afield because they tell us about different worlds. How many foods and how many worlds will we discover in Milan?